Wing Commander Pooja Thakur has moved Armed Forces Tribunal, alleging bias in the Indian Air Force. Thakur was allegedly denied permanent commission by the IAF. And remember, Pooja Thakur is the same officer who had given Guard of Honor, who had led the Guard of Honor to President Barack Obama when he had visited India last year. Now, tracking this story for us, our National Affairs Editor, Shrinjoy Chaudhary, he's joining me now on the phone line. Shrinjoy, first of all, give us details about this complaint from Pooja Thakur, a high-profile officer there, alleging bias in the Indian Air Force.
Well, the first thing is that Pooja Thakur, Wing Commander Pooja Thakur, was the poster girl of the Indian Air Force. It was another way of saying that, look, the Indian Air Force is looking at equality in the force itself. Now, Pooja Thakur, the one who had given a Guard of Honor, was part of that Guard of Honor. She did the salute when Barack Obama was here, President of America, has been denied a promotion. Well, that's all right, but she has gone to court, to the Armed Forces Tribunal. She has said that this entire effort to deny her the promotion is discriminatory, and she has protested very strongly against it. Now, of course, the issue will come up before the Armed Forces Tribunal, which will look at it and take a decision on it. Then it will have to be seen what the decision is. If it is in favor of Pooja Thakur, then, of course, the Air Force can go to the Supreme Court. But if it isn't, then, of course, Pooja Thakur will have to take further action.